A Green Bay man is accused of driving drunk with a child inside of his vehicle. The State Patrol says 43-year-old Anthony Harris was stopped on Highway 41 in the Nina area around 10:30 this morning. Officials say his vehicle was seen hitting a concrete barrier while he was traveling north. He was arrested on a possible second offense OWI charge. Authorities did not say how old the child was in the vehicle.